very good win for us. We haven't been doing well in the league, so we needed something. Probably this win can spur us up again. But most importantly is that we're in the semi-finals of this cup. It's not every day that you get to a semi-final of a cup. And of course, the nearer you get, the nearer the cup begins. So we have a chance. Now that we have eliminated the record holders of this cup, I think we have a chance of going to the finals and even taking it, because we have come from very far to get to this point, so we are not going to stop now.
Because we've been losing games, unfortunately we've been playing well and failing to score. So between the week we've been training to see that how we can improve on our scoring rate. And it was good today, we defended well and we managed to score a goal.
So I've gone the wrong way. We expected to win. We really fought, we created some chances, we got the penalty, but we didn't score it. So things went bad, things changed, and all of a sudden we lost the game.